Vitesse midfielder Navarone Foor may want to consider retraining as an official after hilariously dishing out a yellow card to referee Joachim Campos for diving during their 5-0 win over FC Twente at the weekend. Foor accidentally collided with the referee on the hour mark after falling to the floor from the challenge of an FC Twente player. The Vitesse midfielder was contesting for the ball in the middle of the park but could not keep his balance and took out Campos as he crashed to the ground. Scroll down for video. Campos ordered the players over to him after awarding Vitesse the free kick, but Foor was less than impressed by the referee's theatrical fall and took his yellow card out of his pocket before brandishing it to him. Luckily for the Vitesse man, Campos saw the funny side and let out a chuckle before Foor put the card back in his pocket. One person who was not laughing on Sunday was FC Twente boss Marino Pušić. The thumping 5-0 defeat confirmed their relegation from the Eredivisie with only one game remaining. The Tuckers, who won the title in 2010 and were runners-up in 2011, will finish bottom of the league and cannot contest the playoffs, having won just 5 out of 33 games this season. Relegation was confirmed after Brian Linson and Tim Matavs both scored twice, with Tolani Serrero also netting for Vitesse on Sunday. Twente were spared from relegation 2 years ago after having initially been demoted. Their appeal against financial irregularities was upheld, but there will be no reprieve this time.